the Lord Jesus. We are welcoming the Lord Jesus because of the need that we have. We're welcoming the Lord Jesus.
Welcome.
celebration. We have only begun the celebration. We have only begun the celebration. We are welcoming Jehovah, the creator of heaven and earth. Because there are people who need him urgently and
badly.
God. Urgently and badly. They need the creator now. Some people have not paid rent, excuse me. And it can only come from the Lord. The only supplier they know is Jehovah. That's why we are welcoming him in this
house.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We have heard that he is coming to visit us in Nakuru. But as we just take advantage of that and say, even before Nakuru, now that he has intention to visit, we are welcoming him here. We are welcoming him here.
Because
some people need a job tomorrow. God may create that position for them today.
Yeah,
just to create it.
I want to create it.
Tomorrow they go and find it. Some people need a promotion tomorrow. They have waited for so long. Human beings are unable to help them. Now we are welcoming the Jehovah. We are inviting him. We are welcoming him to come. How beautiful. How wonderful. You wait and see what happens. Tomorrow and the following day. That's when you know kumbe he came. Discover tomorrow. He actually came. Or you
will
even discover before the end of the service.
Now it's I Hallelujah. mbinguni litafurahia washindi. Kwa furaha litauliza Bwana Yesu. Yesu wawa ni marafiki zako. Baba tajiri hawa ni marafiki zangu. Yesu watajiri hawa ni marafiki zangu. Niliyowapia ili waingie, mimi niliteswa ili hawa waingie. Ni marafiki zangu walioamini jina langu. Ni marafiki zangu walioamini damu yangu. Yesu wetu atatupanguza machozi akisema msilie tena wanangu. Msilie tena, safari imefika mwisho. Msilie tena, umefika nyumbani kwenu. Msilie tena, safari imeisha. Hallelujah, Bwana wetu Yesu Kristo. Hallelujah. Yawezekana, 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 yawezekana
Hallelujah.